Hi, this is Jima. And how are you doing? And thank you very much for watching my English talking. And today, I want to talk about a little bit music and a little bit about my painting hobbies. And before, I was enjoying playing the ukulele or ukulele on a live house. Then, I don't know what to say, but some artists say, like a speak between song and songs. Sometimes they introduce themselves and sometimes they talk about the songs. In Japan, we called it MC, but I don't know what stands for. But I don't have much musical stage experience, so I don't know what to say. And I'm not really good at making a speech in front of people. So, I decided to make a story, not make a story, tell the story with my drawings. So today, I wanna do it in English. I've never done that before. So, okay, please bear with me. Jiang. This is my drawings. I draw on the iPad. So, okay. This is Jima. She looks a little bit sad because she's worried about something. Okay, let's start. Before, I hadn't been playing music at all because music was one of my disliked subjects. I'm not really good at music, still now, but before, I didn't enjoy listening and playing music. I mean, I enjoy the live stage to watch, but never stand on the stage. Some of my friends play the guitar really good and cool. Some of my friends play drums really great. So I was wishing, I wish I could play some musical instrument. But I didn't try. I just enjoyed listening to them. Someday, I was walking in a shopping mall. Because I used to work at a shopping mall. So in a lunch break, I was just browsing and window shopping in a shopping mall. Then, in front of the musical instrument shop, I found this. Looks like a really small guitar. And only 4 strings. But now my ukulele has 8 strings. But anyway, about a spring at that time. When I looked at it, it's really cute and it didn't seem like difficult as a guitar. Yeah, when I was 20 or 21 in a student, I had experience. I had an electric guitar because one of my friends played bass guitar. So friends asked me, why don't you play the guitar? So I was interested playing instrument. So I tried it, but yeah, it was really, really difficult. So I gave up for about 6 months or something. So I gave my guitar to my other friends. So anyway, so it looks like a guitar, but small and made from wood. So it's really cool. So I bought it and started to practice it. And actually, I like this small instrument because it's really cute sounds and looks really cool. Then I enjoy playing and a little bit singing. I wasn't good at singing. No, I'm not good at singing still now. So I enjoyed playing ukulele. When I was enjoying practicing how to play ukulele, friends told me, why don't you play in front of people on a stage? You get better if you play at a show or in front of people. Well, okay, I try. I played in front of people, even in front of friends. I couldn't do it well, of course, no doubt. because I was really afraid of stage and playing musical instrument in front of people. Because when I was in junior high school, one of the music class examination was have to sing in front of the classmate with teacher's piano. Then I couldn't do anything and I was really embarrassed. And that was my really bad memory of music class. So, of course, I couldn't do it very well. So, I was really depressed. That's why she looks so sad. But that friend told me, there is a black fairy on the stage. He comes and flies to you to stick you to your head with this pointed stick. Then, if I get sticked, I'll forget everything that I was practicing. Then I became blue. Look, the heart looks really ugly and feels so sad. Yeah, today I made a mistake again, something like that. She's really sad. But friend says, not friend says. Then when I was really depressed, one angel came to me and says, don't worry about it. Look at the gallery, the customer. Okay, what is the gallery? What is it? Oops, it's a beer. They're drinking. Yes, some customer or gallery, people drinking champagne or wine in their hands. Some people enjoy with beer and already get drunk. So maybe they don't realize if I made a mistake. So don't worry about it. And if I gave beer to the black fairy, he might not come and stick to me. So I wish he had already drunk at that time. So I'm wishing and hoping he's on the stage. Really mean fairy. I wish there will be a really cool, nice fairy on the stage too. Then when I was thinking, here comes. Don't worry about it. He said, I'll give you a yellow wings. So if the black fairy came to do, when the black fairy came and do mean to me, I can fly, or you can fly away from him. So he gave me yellow wings. So when the black fairy can come to me, black fairy comes to me, I can fly away with these nice yellow wings. So I'll do my best and keep singing and play music. So stick to me, please. Cheer me up. Well, I don't know what to say in English. So thank you very much. This is a story about Jima and music. So I hope you enjoyed today's talking. And I hope you can also enjoy my stage recorded movies in another list. Okay, thank you very much. Have a good day.